Hey, yo, what's up guys? It's me, Spider-Man1 here, and welcome to Season 1 of Modern Warfare. So right now, I basically essentially just recorded a PC part, which, where I went over this, like, good, like, camo tracker, essentially, which should be in the description of this video, because I know I'm going to add it. And so, yeah, I'm going to play that right now, and then we're going to get right into this gameplay. So, I guess I'll talk to you guys later. This is a younger version of me by like 20 minutes or something. I don't know, honestly. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys in a few minutes. In like a few minutes, because I don't know how long that video was recorded, but whatever. Yeah, I'll see you then. Alright, so since the game's updating, and I'm probably adding this in the middle of a video, I'm recording this before I recorded that part. So somewhere throughout the video, I'm just going to say, here, I'm going to cut to the PC part right now. Essentially, just do something like that. So right now, I'm on the PC part with Reddit here. We're going to go to this is my Reddit. If you want, you can message me something on here or whatever. And I've responded to some people. I've even asked my own questions too, but anyways. I'm going to be going on to the Modern Warfare Reddit and seeing the new updates or seeing what's new for the patch notes because I haven't seen them yet. I don't care that there's a new version of Java. That doesn't matter. And also, I'm going to be going through this video to go down to this Google Docs stash spreadsheets, which essentially turns it into this, and I'm going to tell you guys what this is after I look through the patch notes. And huge shout out to Sour. I was randomly like looking through my videos this video recommended, and I saw this spreadsheet, and essentially it turns it into this, which I might as well just explain this right now. Essentially, this is a camo tracker, as you can see up here. It's just a Modern Warfare camo tracker. I'm going to leave a link to it in the description below. All that you need to do is just click the link and then essentially it'll ask, hey, do you want to make a copy into your drive? And it'll show up essentially like this. You just need to click on it and boop. It'll show up. This is exactly the same thing as right there. And essentially what this does is just shows you every single camo challenge in the game. And also it tells you the different optics and stuff like that. So honestly, I don't have anything like edited out and whatever. So instead of having it as white text, we're just going to put it as black text to simplify that it's done. Honestly, I don't know. I'm probably just going to go right through this. I might just speed this up and add some music into the background because from off the bat, from what I remember that I've done, this is what I remember. So essentially that's it. So I'm just working on like the things that I would specifically find harder. Obviously the Strela and Pilla, that can be easily done. Actually all three of these can easily be done. These apparently they've updated it, which that's why I'm going to check the patch notes. I did not even realize that was Spotter Destroys and that was that. Now, cold-blooded, apparently, and 50 vehicles. Apparently, 50 vehicles just counts as whatever, from what I know. And also, this thing tells you essentially what every, like, level XP needs in order to get up to that level. And that's essentially it, which is cool. So with 31, you can easily tell that you just need 33,000 XP. Or, yeah, 33,000 XP, aka kills, essentially, with these launchers, especially. Dead Silence could be done with that. That's all that I know that is done for right now. I think somewhere in here, probably these two are done. I could be honestly wrong right now, but honestly, I'll check it afterwards. But yeah, so huge shout out to Sour. I'm obviously just gonna copy this link and I'm gonna put it into the description of this video. And yeah. And we're gonna see if the patch notes are here. Cool. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. Obviously, people have seen the picture. Okay, so here are the patch notes. Let's see what the hell. Crash 24/7. Port added to Ground War. Reinforced. Added Ramazan, Gunrunner to TDM 20 and Dom 20. Oh, shoot. Added night maps to Hardcore, TDM, Search and Destroy, and Cyber Attack. Night maps to Hardcore. Okay. Remove Gun Game available in private match. Shoot House 24/7. God damn it. Okay, general fixes. Riot Shield. But tuning how the Riot Shield protects against grenades when throwing the player's feet. Reduce explosive damage within certain ranges. Fix a bug where Final Kill Cam would appear under the map. Okay, so basically nothing that I should be really, like, too mad about. Okay. Fixed an issue where players stuck inside of the Infinity Assault Vehicle. Infantry Assault Vehicle would not take damage from Thermite. Fix a bug we're attempting. Okay. Gunfight private matches. Fix win by two settings. To end the game properly once conditions have been met. Okay, the following are now fixes and have their description updated as needed. Close and personal perks of the job, bloodthirsty killer. Those are probably all just, like, honestly things. Or, I should just say, like, probably calling card challenges. Destroy ground kill streaks. All player just driven will now count towards this launcher camouflage. Okay, that's good. Kill 50 enemies while UAV is active. Description updated to reflect that the ghost perk needs to be equipped in order to complete. I do not even know what that is a part of. What is that even a part of? I don't know. I have to figure out where this is from. I think it's probably like a challenge that you actually have to do for like one of the weapons, I'm pretty sure. Maybe that's what this is for. But destroy ground kill streaks. All player-driven vehicles will now count towards this launcher camouflage. That means that I'm going to be going into ground war 24/7 and just destroying any vehicles. And we're going to see if our own vehicles count towards this. I swear I will show you that this works. I swear, because that is like the most hardest camo challenge that you could do. And now they've made it like 2 times easier. Now it's actually obtainable. Now I can get the rocket launcher gold if I seriously want to. Because 75 ground score streaks, that's a pretty good amount. But honestly, I have 12 towards the Joker. And that's the only amount that I have. Or maybe I have 2 towards the RPG. I think I have 2 towards the RPG. Close and combat night challenge description updated. 3.357. What is that? 0.357. Oh, okay. Camo challenge. Various updates to other camo challenges. Okay, we're gonna have to see what this does. Various updates towards to other camo challenges. We're gonna see what the hell that does. Kill streaks improved effectiveness of FMJ. Fix for the cluster strike dealing damage inconsistently when targeting a VTOL jet. Weapons. 0.375 buckshot. Reduce damage range. Reduce effective hip fire damage. Tune spread adjustment from barrel attachment. Menu damage status bar adjusted to minusculeless LMGs. Miscellaneous LMGs. Fix a bug where... Oh, that's for Spec Ops. Shaders. RIP Shoot House 24/7. Ranked up a lot of guns in that playlist. Shipoment 24/7 playlist soon. They put in Crash 24/7. So I guess I'll play Crash 24/7 whenever the game updates, which I highly doubt that it's already done, but whatever. So that's good. I don't really care about Riot Shield challenge changes anymore. The only thing that I'm mad at is that it changed it to 25 two kill streaks. 25 double kills with a knife, it's easily able to happen. I got like a 6-man in ground war, so they happen. Destroyed ground score streaks. Definitely I'll be able to get the camo challenge done now for whatever gun I may be using. Like, I'm gonna test it out. I'm gonna destroy one of our own. If like I spawn in at spawn, or if I spawn in and one of our own sides like vehicles are there, then I'm gonna destroy it and just not use that launcher for the rest of the game. And we'll see if it goes from like 12 to 13, I think it is. So I'll see if that works. If it does, it does. If it doesn't, it doesn't. But that means I'm definitely just going to be playing Ground War to get these challenges complete. I can probably exit out of this and this. But besides that, that's pretty much it as far as these updates go, which is really nice. I really want to see also how this Battle Pass thing works. If the paid-for version, which I've heard there's a paid-for version, if the paid-for version isn't half bad, or isn't half bad of a price, definitely I'll probably end up getting it, because I play this game pretty often. Like, I've already have over, like, 2 days-ish played, I think, in this game, and it's only been out since October 25th, which that's actually a good amount of time. But then I started playing The Sims 4, which is why this is right there. But essentially, I don't know. This is a pretty good update. Can't wait to play Crash, which I'm going to play Crash for my video, or for the game that I'm going to show. Shipment should be really easy if you do not have your launchers leveled up. I definitely say use that, especially with the Javelin. That thing's horrible. Or the Joker. Port. Seems like it could be good. Cargo and Asylum. Haven't really played those two maps. Or haven't really played much 2v2. Definitely should. Can't wait for Infected. That seems like it could be a cool Spec Ops experience. This Pitch Black one. Because I like those, like, Pitch Black maps. The Ram 7 looks like a TAR 21. The Holiger kind of looks like a G36. Hopefully you can minuscule this barrel and put it to like a 30 round mag. Then I will be using this thing very often, because I love the G36 in those games. Give me 2 seconds. I'm going to switch to a different HDMI, which that might just freeze my computer. Or freeze the screen for a minute. Okay, it's done. Cool. So that means, I guess I will see you guys all in the game where we get my first impressions of what's up. Yeah, I guess that's really been it. Here, I'm going to take a screenshot of this, and then we're going to do this as our thumbnail. If I don't find anything else. But yeah, so we're going to see. Huge shout out to what's his name for this thing. Definitely I will do a copy and a paste of a new version once I find that. And here, I'm just going to go onto YouTube for 2 seconds, go onto the good old history, go onto this okay. video, pause it, show more. Can I copy link? Yes, I can. So if I paste this into here, and it'll just ask you basically, do you want to make a copy? And then you say, yeah, sure, I'll make a copy. Just gonna go on to Google Docs, wherever I put my YouTube description thing. Camo, what was it? Fuck. Just camo, camo complete list. Dot dot. V, or control V. YouTube redirect. Or wait, what if I paste my own one? Honestly, we'll see. I'm not, okay. Here. What if I just paste my own one into this? Hold on. Give me 2 seconds. Here, I'm gonna cut this right now. I'm gonna do this. And I guess I'll see you guys in the video when I decide to start to play Modern Warfare. Because why not? So yeah, I'm gonna end this video right here. Or we're gonna end this portion right here. And then we're gonna continue on with the video. Which hopefully this video is not too long. Alright, so we're back onto the game. Which I hope that that stuff was like at least nice to see. Definitely during these videos, I kind of want to go through like the patch notes, and then I'll tell you guys like the patch notes. We'll play our first few games of the new season. So yeah, we're gonna get right into this. And so now I'm rank 55. There's a nice new background, and as you can already see, Battle Pass and store. Okay, so we're gonna check out these camo challenges because apparently they've changed some of them. Destroy ground-based vehicles or kill streaks. Okay, cool. Destroy aerial kill streaks. Those are obviously done already. Is it the same thing for the Joker? Destroy ground-based or vehicle kill streaks. Destroy kill streaks. Destroy kill streaks. Destroy sports kill streaks. Destroy equipment kill streaks or vehicles. Wait, what the hell? They just changed all of these to destroy vehicles. Oh. Now it's saying destroy vehicles, destroy kill streaks, destroy support kill streaks. That at least makes it easier. I'll admit that. Destroy ground-based vehicles or kill streaks. Okay, that's really nice. did they add anything different for these camo? Really enemies, no attachments, double kills, mounted. Nope. They didn't really change anything for that. Did they change this for the knife? Did they change the camo for the knife? 31. Yeah, now you have to complete all weapon challenges for this, which I was already planning on doing that at any rate. Especially if they bring back, friggin', what's it called? Oh, that's the AX-50. Since RPG's kinda done, I'm just gonna put Joker on every single one of my classes for right now. Cause I really just wanna get that thing gold first out of anything. And like I said, I would go into, what's it? Rank progression. Oh. Are you kidding? Oh. You can still do the other ones. No way. Oh, that's kind of scummy, but whatever. It said that I got a variant of some sorts. Oh, model 1680 hushed. Never mind. What? I saw that I got a variant of some sorts. MP7, no. Or maybe that was just... Capture points and receive fallen teammates, taking all points will win the round. Get 3 kills with a shield turn, 20 hit fire kills, 8 out of 12 warriors code. Okay, we're gonna go through this. We're gonna see how fast it is to level up. 50 round mag, why the hell would I need that? So I did get a M4A1. Or no, I'm not even tier 1, am I? Or tier... Did I just... Yeah, I did. Okay, frick it. What is this class? Okay, I'm gonna use this class, whatever. But yeah. I'm just gonna use that... Whatever class. And we're gonna play some Crash 24/7. Because I really want to see what this map is like. And... Unlocked with Battle Pass Tier 1. So I'm not even Tier 1 yet. Battle Pass inactive. Current Tier 0. I'm probably going to buy this Battle Pass too. So this one plus 20 tiers. When do you unlock the first weapon? Tier 15. So you instantly get access to the new weapon. And you essentially get 11 tiers before you get to the next one. I don't really want to play headquarters. I'm sorry, but... Honestly, right now, it's going to be a grind to get this Joker complete. I really hope that I can do this. Because now they've made it, like, easier, at least. What's new? Emblems. So, that's kind of douchey. You can still... Oh. So, you get these emblems for however many things you completed, right? Wait, how many did I complete last? Yeah. Okay, so you can still complete those. You just need to get up to the rank that you were last at. What am I playing? Hardpoint. Oh. Fuck. Hardpoint with a damn sniper rifle. That's fun. Whatever. Whatevs. Okay, so first time playing Crash. The first game of Season 1, I should say. And I hope this video doesn't turn out to be too long. This is definitely different. What the hell is this? Dude. Oh, this is this side spawn. Why do they add these? You don't need this, man. Like, fuck. Like, that's the exact same thing with Piccadilly, man. First blood, apparently. What the hell? People are gonna play this map so differently. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. I didn't really play, like, original COD 4. I played the remastered. Not as much as maybe I should have, but because obviously everybody knows the great COD 4. What? What the hell is everybody dying from? Oh, what? Okay, I'm just gonna have to get used to this. Too bad they're not doing like the Christmas version. This game feels really weird after not playing it for a little bit. Oh, that's where he is. Wait, he's using a SCAR? Oh, sorry, I was looking at the wrong guy. And they added this. Oh, I didn't even see that. There's a dude back there. What the hell? Oh, so now he's there. So they added like these, a bunch of these like random spots. Now they added this. They added like a bigger spawn too. Dude, oh god. I need a bit faster of attachments on this thing. Like,
friendly VTOL on station for
obviously. Okay, what the hell? So any kill streaks that come around, you know, I'm gonna destroy them. Oh, you can close the door. God damn it. How? I swear, that wouldn't have killed him at any rate. I just stared at his face, but whatever. Yeah, we're probably gonna lose this match, but whatever.
The enemy took the hard point.
Dude, they added a bunch of these doors and stuff everywhere. Okay, I really should just use something else, honestly. Even though, yeah, my main thing is to get the snipers done as fast as possible. I'm gonna switch to, I don't know, what gun have I always wanted to use right now? The 725. Now, what gun have I wanted to use? Let's use the P90, honestly. Fuck it. I haven't used P90, I always liked in Modern Warfare 3 and 2 from what I played of it. And the remastered from what I played of that. I don't know.
Location secured.
How am I the only one here?
Enemy UAV overhead.
Or maybe I should use a sniper secondary. Dude, I couldn't jump over top of that. Why the hell did they add that there? Why is he in the back of our spawn? What the fuck?
Enemy precision airstrike. Get down.
I feel like making a montage on this game, but I know I somehow won't be able to right now. Why did they add these things? Like, dude, they add these random ass spots every single time. That these people make like a up or like a remaster, you know? They add the most randomest spots that they possibly can to the game. And essentially just ruin the flow which the game had before. Why are you sitting there? There's a dude there. What the hell? Really want to see a suppressor on this thing. I haven't heard many this is the first time that I'm using these weapons since I started the game. Like, I haven't used the P90 ever much. I haven't used a good majority of the weapons in this game because I've been trying to go for these other weapons done first. Which I'm probably, the more that I think about it to get these snipers done, I'm gonna be going on to, oh, no. Jesus Christ. Okay. Yeah, so they at least switched that to now you having to do, oh, did I get a hit? I got a hit marker. This thing sounds really metallic. I guess this is what they were going for, but whatever. Oh, he got a hit marker with this thing. Wait, Is there a ladder over here?
Yeah, there is. Fuck.
Damn it, you can't jump over that.
So they added a bunch of random spots into this game is what I'm seeing.
Next hard point. Let's go.
Which, 9 times out of 10 when they do add it, it's just to the...
Friendly care package.
Like, it's not to destroy the flow that the game used to have.
Hard point secure.
It's more or less because they think that it will make it better. Which, 9 times out of 10 it is. But... they probably destroyed that spot. I'm gonna try and see if I can get up to there. Because I know you can get up to here. Or you can get up to the... Actually, wait. Hold on, did this destroy this spot? Yeah, they destroyed that. Whatever. You already know there's gonna be a bunch of people just sitting up here with a little G. Or people doing like this, especially for hardpoint. Or just regular.
Next hardpoint, let's go. Hardpoint secure.
Can I not reload? And you used to be able to jump over this no matter where the hell you were. That person bought the actual packs. Which I'm going to. Even though the weapons are only in the free thing, and you get all of them by like tier 31, which is really nice. And I'm not gonna focus on those weapons because there isn't much point in focusing on them right away. At least that's gonna hit it. Right. Right. I just need to sit in the back of the map and ground here, and honestly just play it. Why not hit it?
Next hot point. Let's go. Enemies taking the hot point.
Oh, yeah, destroyed it. I don't... Oh! Your camos finally show! Thank you! Your camos finally show. Now I'll be able to tell if I get the gun, the freaking thing's gold or not. God damn. Wait, can you get a... Nope. Now you can finally tell when you get, like, a camo and shit. That's a nice addition, at least. Thank you. Oh, that's our hardened sentry. Dude, the guy just laid there looking at me. Whatever. UAV. Already gone. I like the feel of this B90. This is nice. Thought I was gonna die to that thing for a second there. There's only one dude on it, and there's a guy sniping in the back. Or there's gonna be somebody. I can already tell. Somebody's sitting in there. Came up from behind. This is a fun remake. The game is about to end, so. Yay. This is a good remake. I'll tell you that much. And since I don't want the game to go on forever, I'm gonna just. Probably end the recording after this game. And. Do I play some more, or do I just get off to do some homework? Joker, 2 camos. So, that game, I have no clue how long that lasted. But I only got, like, a little bit towards it. I'm not even gonna check and see if I can buy it right now, because here's no point of me trying to show off what the hell my email is, even though probably not many people care, but whatever. I like that they now made it so that the camos at least show up, so if you're going for a certain one, like this one. Wait, how the hell did I get this? They just make this the most easiest challenge because I was at 12 and now I'm at 15. Wait, this camo could be glitched. They could have somehow glitched this out. This is the perfect opportunity to go for this camo. They might have just accidentally glitched this shit out. Because I was at 13 before. And now I'm somehow at 15 and I did not destroy a single ground score streak. 13 vehicles. 6. Okay, and now destroying those things are actually counting towards this because I'm not specifically going to go hunt around for claymores with this damn thing. Because that's what you used to have to do. That was the most bullshit thing. Whatever. And then how much is it to go up a tier then? Or to purchase a tier? How much is it to purchase it? Or can you not purchase a tier? Can you not purchase a tier? I might try to get up to those cop points before I buy it. I'm gonna buy the free tier. Skips, honestly. Can I not buy... Can't buy tiers, apparently. Or I'm just stupid. Oh. Here's a character.
Weak.
How did those work? Hold on. Operators. Customize. Finishing moves. Can we finally add watches? Nope. But with the battle pass, you get instant access to this. Which definitely I'm gonna get this. That seems really nice to have. I'm gonna buy the battle pass, honestly. I feel like getting it. I'll probably get to tier 100. By the time that this game ends, or by the time that this season ends, in 61 days. Weapon charm, why does it come in a box like that? Oh. Oh, that's an EBR variant. How many footsteps you've taken? Yeah, that's definitely what the campers want. What is this? An Origin 12 shotgun. Merc 4 grip. Huh. Anyways, I guess I hope you guys have all enjoyed this video. If you have, definitely do not forget to leave a like. Definitely comment down below on what else you want to see from the channel because, you know, I can definitely bring it. And I guess that's really been it. Which means, I guess, I hope you guys have all enjoyed this video. Just to make sure. No. Okay. I don't know. I'm gonna have to check and see that thing. I don't know why that worked. Whatever. I guess I will talk to you guys in the next video. Which means, I hope you guys have all enjoyed this video. If you have... Definitely do not forget to leave a like. Definitely comment down below on what else you'd want to see from the channel because, you know, I can definitely bring it. Next Road to Damascus camo video will either be on probably the EBR-14 or the Mark II carbine or the Kar-98. One of those three weapons because the EBR-14 is the one that I have closest, so it's probably going to be that. Or, if I can get this RPG things done, then it'll probably be the RPG. And I'll also thank you for whoever has recently subscribed, because we went from 18 to 20 subscribers in a matter of a few days. And also, Might as well mention this, that the Golden Riot Shield video is now the most viewed video on my channel, which thank you for getting that video to that state. That's really nice. Thank you. And I guess that means I will see you guys all in the next video, which, yeah, guys, it's been me, Spider-Evan1. Yeah, guys, sorry for the longer video. Peace. Thank you.